Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. In this project, I am going to teach you this beautiful fusion tree technique. You will get to learn 5 to 6 different techniques in this single project. So, let's start. I am taking this MDF tray and 6 coasters for this project. First, I will do the base coat with white acrylic paint in the coasters. On the tray, I am using black acrylic paint. On the first coaster, I will do stencil technique. For this, I am taking little birdie sparkle paste and this stencil. Applying sparkle paste with knife. Can you see? It gives a sparkling effect. In the second coaster, I am doing normal decoupage on it. Applying Mod Podge. And then sticking the tissue. Gently pressing the napkin for avoiding the air bubbles. To cut the extra tissue, I am using sandpaper. Seal the tissue with decoupage varnish. In the third coaster, I am doing pouring technique. For pouring technique, I am using 50% acrylic color and 50% acrylic pouring medium. Just pour color one by one. And now moving the base. Now let it dry completely. In this fourth coaster, I am doing crackle technique. I am using Fevicol MR for the crackle effect. On the top of the glue, I am applying gold acrylic color. I am using dryer for quick dry. You can dry it naturally also. In the side of the coaster, I am doing decoupage on it. Cut the extra tissue. You have to do one coat of varnish on it. In the fifth coaster, I will do texture technique on it. Applying texture paste with knife. Let it dry completely. Now applying black acrylic color on it. After drying the black acrylic color, I'm applying metallic gold with sponge. Apply very gently. And it's done. In the last coaster, I will do embossing technique on it. For this, you will need embossing ink pad and embossing powder. Take whichever design you want and press the embossing pad on it. And now, I'm using gold embossing powder. Just remove the extra embossing powder. You will need heat gun to emboss the coaster. When you heat the powder, it gets embossed. I will share all the materials link in my description box. You can go through the link. Are all the coasters are ready now? It's time to place coasters on the tray. I think it looks perfect on it. Now sticking the coasters with glue. Last, I'm going to use resin on it. Remember, before using resin, apply varnish where you use tissue. Let it dry for minimum 15 hours. After 15 hours, it's completely dried now. On the top of the tray, I'm using the same sparkle paste on it. I hope you like this video. If you are new to my channel, then make sure to subscribe my channel. See you in my next video. Till then, bye-bye.